Hello again, good day and happy Sunday to you. How are you? It's nice to see you. Oh yes, welcome to Winners Children's Online Service. I hope and I trust and I believe that you are doing great. Of course, I do know you are. Our God is a good God. So, can you and I shout out and say, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. As you already know, and even if you are just jumping on today and you do not know me, my name is Auntie Benny. Yes, guess what? Before I carry on chatting, let us start by praying and singing. Let's put our hands together and close your eyes and let us sing and pray. We are praying, we are praying. Close your eyes, close your eyes. Put your hands together, put your hands together. Say your prayers, say your prayers. In Jesus' name, amen. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for another time like this in your presence. Lord, it is yet another last Sunday of the month. Lord, it is only by your grace that we are here. Thank you. As we start in your presence in the name of Jesus. We continue in your presence in the name of Jesus. Help us to be good listeners. Help us to be good children. And help us to understand and to write out all the things that we're supposed to be learning. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. As we all know, today is the last Sunday of the month of November in the year 2020, which is also our end of month Thanksgiving service. And as usual, we would be singing and we will be dancing and of course celebrate all those who celebrated their birthday this month. But before we do that, let us praise the Lord and dance, because that is what Auntie Benny loves to do the most. Yes, let's praise.
Alpha, Omega, you are worthy of our praise. Yeah, you are worthy of our praise.
You are
Alpha.
I really, really boogied because I was happy. I love to dance and sing in the presence of God. Welcome. I saw and I think I know that you did really, really, really great. You danced. Well done. And I know you praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. So today is our revision and activity Sunday. We shall be displaying all the activities that you have done in this month of November 2020. And then you have sent it over to us from across the globe. We would also revise all the teachings that we learned this month of November 2020. And then a quick test. Yes, a quick test on what you have learned this month. Yes, so now it is time for us to sing a happy birthday song to all of our November celebrants. Let us dance, join in.
Ring info bells.
That was great! Happy birthday to all of our November celebrants! We rejoice with you and we thank God for your lives. We pray that God will continue to keep you and shower you with His blessings in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Now, it is our covenant greeting time. And let us do it together. I will call and you will respond. It is my year of breaking limits. That is also my portion in Christ. Then what eyes have not seen, nor ears heard, shall be your experience all through the year 2020. The same shall be your portion. Congratulations, amen and amen. And then, what next? It is time for us to see some of the activities that you did in the month of November 2020. Watch and be blessed as you do so. Thank you. are so super duper 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 proud of you for that brilliant job, the fantastic work that you did. Keep it up. Guess what? Do not forget to keep sending in your activities. God bless you as you do so. Amen. What next? Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. What would I want you to get for me? Please tell me. I would like you. If you haven't done so already. If you haven't done so already. Auntie Benny would like you to get your Bibles, your writing notes pad, and either a pen or a pencil. I also want you to give me your ears. Pay very good attention. And then make sure that you answer all of the questions about what you have learned correctly. Do you understand, Auntie Benny? Well done, you. Let's go on. Now, the theme of the month for November 2020 is Praise Facilitates Fulfillment of Prophecy. And it is taken from the book of Romans 4:17-20. I want you to repeat after me. Praise facilitates fulfillment of prophecy. Praise facilitates fulfillment of prophecy. And it is taken from Romans 4:17-20. Well done. Our memory verse is taken from the book of Psalms, chapter 67, verse 5. And what does it say? It says, let the people praise thee, O God. Let all the people praise thee. Say that with me again. Psalms 67, verse 5. What does it say? Let the people praise thee, O God. Let all the people praise thee. Amen. Well done to you. Well done. Well done. You're paying really good attention. So proud of you. So, this month, you have been learning all about praising God. And I believe that you know what it is to praise. Why you should praise God and how to praise God. So now, firstly, let's remind ourselves, I'm reminding you, I'm reminding myself as well, of what praise is. So, praise means to be thankful to God for who He is, which you take from Exodus chapter 15, verse 1. And then praise is giving thanks to God. It is an act of thanksgiving. We take that from the book of Psalms 92 and verse 1. Praise is showing Jesus that you, me, we are happy for what He has done for us. We can get that from the book of Psalms, chapter 150, verses 2. What is praise again? Praise is worshiping God. You worship God. You're showing love, high regards, and respect. That is taken from the book of Luke, chapter 17, and verse 15. Furthermore, we learned about why we need to praise God. And we said we need to praise God because, one, it drives away the enemy. It drives away the bad guys. When we praise God, the bad guys, it drives them away. Yes. We get that from the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 20, verse 20 to 25. Another reason why we need to praise God is because God commands it. God has commanded you, and He has commanded me, and God has commanded all of us to praise Him. We can get that from the book of Psalms, chapter 67 and verses 3. Another reason why we need to praise God is because it provokes favor and it brings down God's presence. Yes, we get that from the book of Psalms, chapter 67 and verses 7 to verses 5 to 7. I'll take that again, from the book of Psalms, chapter 67, from verses 5 to 7. And then another reason why we need to praise God is because it keeps God's blessings. You know, when God has blessed us, God has blessed us so much. So as much, as long as we continue to praise Him, it will continue to keep His blessings. We get that from Psalms chapter 67 from verse 5 to 7. And then, lastly, we also looked at how to praise God. Yes. How? The ways we should praise God. And we said we should praise God by word. La 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 la. Praise the Lord. Yes, singing and clapping to the Lord from a gladdened and a joyful heart. You're happy, you're dancing, you're happy, you're singing, you're happy, you're clapping. We take that from the book of Psalms, chapter 67 and verses 1 and verse 6. Another way to praise God is by dancing, 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 and jumping, jump, 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 jump. Oh, Auntie Benny just likes to praise God. I like to sing, I like to clap, I like to dance, I like to jump, and I like to shout. Let me hear you shout. Praise the Lord! Hallelujah! And shouting to the Lord, we take that from the book of 2 Samuel, chapter 6 and verses 14. Another way that we can praise the Lord is showing God's faithfulness in testimonies. Yes, you know, let's say for example, once you had a headache and then you prayed to God and then God took the headache away. You don't have to keep it to yourself. We should always learn to say to people, look, 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 look at what God has done. God has healed me of headache. My tummy used to hurt me before, but my tummy doesn't hurt me again. You know, just show testimonies, share your testimonies. We get that from the book of Psalms, chapter 119, verses 46. Another way is with an offering. Yes, offering of gratitude. You bring the offering to God to say, thank you, Lord. We get that from the book of Psalms 100 and verses 1. So, you've heard me remind us of all we have said. This is the summary of what you and I learned in this month of November 2020. Yes. Now, what time are we in? It is our time for questions. questions and answers. So now, if you have been listening very carefully, now is when you have to pay attention again and answer all of the questions correctly. All the best. Please answer the following questions correctly. All the best. Question 1. What is the theme of the month of November 2020? A. Breakthrough is my heritage in Christ, Matthew 5:14. B. Praise facilitates fulfillment of prophecy, Romans 4:17-20. Question 2. What is the memory verse for the month of November 2020? A. Let the people praise thee, O God. Let all the people praise thee. Psalms 67:5. B. People that do know their God shall be strong and do well in life. Daniel 11:32b. Question 3. Who were the Bible characters in this month of November 2020? A. Lazarus, Daniel, and Esther. B. Jesus, King David, Paul, and Silas. Question 4. When we praise God for who He is, we move Him to act on our behalf, just like He did for Paul and Silas in Acts 16:25-35. Is this statement correct? A. Yes. B. No. Question 5. What is praise? A. To be thankful to God for who He is. Exodus 15:1. B. To complain of what you do not have. Question 6. Why do we need to praise God? A. To keep everything I have to myself. B. Because God commands it. Psalm 67:3. Question 7. How do we praise God? Singing and clapping to the Lord from a gladdened and joyful heart. Psalms 47:1-6. A. True. B. False. Now, I want you to make sure you have written everything correctly. and I'll be calling out the answers while you mark or you ask an adult to mark. I trust you in this. Question one. The answer is B. Question two. The answer is A. Question three. The answer is B. Question four. The answer is A. Question five. The answer is A. Question six. The answer is B. Question seven. The answer is A. Well done. Super duper proud of you.
Well done, you. Now, do not forget to ask mommy or daddy or an adult to send a copy of what you have already marked, the correct answer paper. And I want daddy and mommy or the adult to send it to birmingham.childrenchurch@winners-chapel.org.uk. I'm going to say that again. I need it to be emailed to birmingham.childrenchurch@winners-chapel.org.uk. Also, remember to write your name, your age, and your location so we will be able to identify you. Well done. Now it's our time for a prayer of salvation. Even if you want to thank the Lord, to give praises to God, if you are not yet born again, the thanksgiving, the praises will not be acceptable to God. So, I want you to sing this song with me before we pray. Put your hands together and close your eyes. Into my heart, into my heart, come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Come in today, come in to stay, come into my heart, Lord Jesus. Amen. Now I would like you to say after me, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Wash me with your precious blood. I know that you died for me. Forgive me my sins and write my name in the book of life. Now I know that I am born again. So help me, God. Amen. Congratulations to you. If you said that prayer with me, it only means that you are now a child of God. But remember, as a born-again child of God, you must what? Praise God always. Yes. There we go again. I don't always like this part of the day. No. Do you like it? What part of the day are we? We have come to the end of today's online service. I don't like to leave you, but I believe that you learned something from the Word of God today. Great! Fantastic! Well done! You are such an amazing child of God. I love you! Yes! So, let us close our eyes, put our hands together, and let us pray. In Jesus' name, Heavenly Father, we want to thank you once again for bringing us to the end of today's service. Lord, we also want to thank you especially for the November celebrants. Lord, we commit them into your hands again. We rededicate them into you, O Lord. Take them, use them, bless them, keep them, uphold them, strengthen them. Lord, lead them on the right path of their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. As we live today, O Lord, we do not depart from your presence because we know that you're with us every time. Thank you, Lord Jesus, because you will help us even as we continue to praise you till the next time that we'll come to your presence again. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. And so we say, surely God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. God bless you, and I am going to see you again real soon. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Bye-bye, and have a great week. Don't forget, keep praising the Lord. As I am carrying on praising the Lord. Hallelujah.